Hey guys, it's Isabel, and if you didn't watch my last video, I will link it somewhere down below. I have felt so inspired lately to really go after my big goals and my big dreams, and I want to share some of that inspiration with you guys and hopefully motivate you to finally just go after what it is that you have been planning on doing for so long and finally taking action on your goals and taking the initiative to make your goals a reality. Now, I know that sometimes life just happens and we can't really control a lot of things that happen in our life. And a lot of times the things that affect us in our personal life will derail us from our goals. So if you feel like you have been derailed from your goals or you need to get back on track, which if you're trying to get shit done before the end of the year and before 2019 rolls around, or any time of the year, anytime you fall off the wagon of making your dreams and goals a reality, it's really important to focus in why they're your goals and your dreams, why you have made so many excuses, and why you can't accomplish your goals and dreams. And guys, don't get me wrong, I'm guilty too. I'm guilty of making excuses to not work towards my goals. Oh, I have too much anxiety. I have too much going on. My personal life isn't going too well. And I have realized that, yeah, those are all perfectly good reasons not to do things. And it's understandable as humans, we're going to break down and we're going to go through difficulties and we can't think clearly on our goals and our vision. But understand that when you start putting that action into making your goals a reality and making your dreams a reality, then you'll start to feel better about yourself in your own life. A lot of times with depression and anxiety, and I know this is not for everyone, I know that depression and anxiety is a medical issue, a mental issue. A lot of times they have no cause. We have a chemical imbalance in our brain, or a lot of us, we just had issues from very young and it's manifested itself into depression and anxiety now as we've grown older. But I'm gonna tell you guys, back when I first left college, probably about 2016, I was feeling very lost. I was feeling, and not only was it because, you know, when you're freshly out of college, life is tough just as it is, but also because in college, the last few months, I went through very difficult times and I didn't know who I was. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to do it. I was completely helpless and completely just lost. But it wasn't until I started to take the action towards making my goals and dreams, and I knew I wanted to become an entrepreneur. I knew I wanted to grow my YouTube channel, but I didn't know how to do it. I didn't have the network around me. I didn't have a support system around me. I felt like such a loser in that time in my life, and honestly what helped me get out of that depressive time and really deal with my anxiety is getting my goals set and meeting those goals and working hard. So a lot of you guys asked me to elaborate more on the action over intention thing. I've learned over the years that it doesn't matter how good of an intention you have for something, if you don't take the action with that intention, it won't mean anything. Same as if you take an action without good intention, you won't have the best outcome. We need both action and intention in order to make our dreams come true, in order for things to manifest positively in our lives. But understand that we need to have action in order to make that intention come to life. So I implore you, if you're watching this video, to get a journal out, write down your goals. And I want you to choose your top three goals, because I know that for people who have a lot of goals and a lot of things they want to accomplish, it's tough to commit to one thing. You don't know how to prioritize, or maybe you're feeling lost too. But it's very important to write down your top three biggest goals ever, and your goals should scare you. My goals scare the crap out of me, but I know that if I put positive intentions into my goals and into everything I do, then I will find a way. And that's the beautiful thing about the universe, is that it's guiding us. And if we want something and we start working towards it, even though you might not be able to see the entire staircase, you just need to take the first step and then you will be able to decipher the rest of the staircase. I believe that is a Martin Luther King quote. You don't have to see this whole staircase in order to believe that it's there. You just have to take the first step. And that's how I feel about the law of attraction. That's how I feel about finding my way in life. I don't have to have everything figured out, but as long as I am working towards those things right now, instead of blowing them off, instead of putting all these excuses, try to find a million reasons why you should be working on it. And there are a million reasons for you to work on your goals. Like, guys, see that? Those are my dream boards. I am not stopping until my life looks like that, until all of that is manifested. I feel it It exists. There is nothing in this world to tell me that I can't have this. The only person who can tell me I can't have this is myself, is me. So the only person in your way, the only thing in your way is you right now. So in order for us to live our dreams and to make our dreams our reality, we just have to start them and do them. Yes, writing down your goals is already a huge step in manifesting them and making them a reality, but we also have to take positive action towards those goals right now. A goal without action is just a wish, it's just a desire. It's not something that you can actually bring into your life. However, when you start putting action behind every single intention, that intention will come to be. Not only are our thoughts and our words creating things, but our actions have to align. So manifesting your goals and your dreams is just as simple as deciding that this is what you want. That's why you have to be super specific. You have to decide on what you want and then start taking the action towards it. And a lot of us, I know, we don't know what we want. It's fine. If it's fine if right now you don't know what you want exactly. It's really important to be in tune with yourself in order to know what you really want. And in order to know what we want and what we don't want, we have to try different things. So if you feel kind of lost right now, you don't know which way to go, who to talk to, you don't know what to listen to yourself first. What is it that you feel like you are lacking right now in order to make your dreams come true, and then start working on that. Also, don't be afraid to try new things. Try new hobbies, change jobs, inculcate more changes into your life. Start a new morning routine or a new night routine. And when you create these changes, when you create positive change in your life, you will make positive change. You will make it more likely for your dreams and your goals to be manifested and become reality. I just feel very, very inspired to live my life with purpose because I feel like the last year, this past year, I've kind of just been going with the flow, which is cool. I like going with the flow because I was able to learn more from my own experience and learn more about my life and myself. But now I am becoming clearer on my vision, and my vision is so very clear right now in this moment. And I'm gonna tell you guys, it wasn't clear a few months ago. A few months ago, I was just going with the flow. I was like, you know, this is my life right now. This is why I tell you guys, bad stuff happening in your life is actually good, because if it wasn't for that bad stuff in my life, I would not have had this epiphany. I would not have this drive, this motivation right now to better my life, to stop letting it happen to me and actually take control of it and make it my project, make it my thing. I'm editing my life. I am changing it up, intentionally doing something and putting the action behind it instead of it just being a wild dream that I have in my head. I'm actually taking action on my dreams, and you guys, it feels so great. Doesn't matter how scared you are, doesn't matter how crazy it may seem right now, doesn't matter how unsure you are if it's gonna even work. What's important is that you at least try it and you take that first step of faith. Take that first action. Go forward with that first thing you can do. Even if it's just writing down your goal, write it down. Once you write it down, you're putting it out into the universe. The universe is gonna start listening to you, and if you have a positive intention with that goal, then the universe is going to give you more opportunities for you to grasp upon and then start working with. I believe in every single one of you. I believe that every single one of you has goals and dreams put into you for a reason, and it is up to you to decide whether you want to make them a reality. We don't have to wait for the universe to give us something. We can go get it ourselves. We don't have to wait for anyone else to give us happiness, to give us money, to give us support. We can give all of that to ourselves right now in this moment. You make the conscious decision to show up and to do your best. I know and trust and believe in my heart that everything I can visualize and dream, I can bring into existence. I know I can manifest. I've already manifested everything around me up to this point. Everything right now up into this video, I have manifested and I have attracted into my life. I am a magnet for everything you see around me, whether I consciously did it or not. Look around you, that is all manifested by you as well. If you want it better, that's also up to you too. You can take the power and the choice right now. What are you waiting for? Click off this video right now and start working on your goals. Now, right now, do it now. If you're still here, I love you. But you know what you need to do in order to live your dream life. You know, you're just scared to do it. You're just putting so many obstacles in your way, making so many mental blocks, letting other people bring you down. You're letting outside noise stop you.
Stop it. Get some help.
You don't need any of that. That is only hindering you. It's not helping you. It's not making you better. It's only stopping you. So take back your power and live your dream life now. Write down your goals, take action on those goals, and keep going. Be relentless in your pursuit of what it is that you want, because there's a reason why you want it. There's a reason why the universe gave you this desire, and that is because you can manifest it. If the universe gave you the desire, it's because the universe believes you to be powerful enough to bring it into your life. That is just the whole damn truth. Start working. I don't care what time it is. I don't care where you are. I don't care what your present circumstances are. You are so powerful. You are breathing. You are alive right now, and you can make it through anything. If I can make it through it, anyone can. Just so you know, I was going through some tough stuff. I love you guys. I hope this message inspired you. If it did, please give me your thumbs up and leave in the comments down below your goals and your dreams. You don't know how quickly the universe will move with you once you have decided on what you want, once you have decided to move along. If you guys want to see more content, please subscribe to my channel to see more videos from me, and also be sure to follow me on social media. I'm on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. All my links are down below. Also, my link to my podcast is also down below, and also my previous video, please check that one out, because that's what inspired me to make this video. We are tackling the rest of this year. We're gonna slay 2019. We are just in it to win it. Always remember, guys, no matter what you're going through in life, no matter what it is that you're trying to manifest or what you're trying to create in your life, no matter what you may look like, no matter what obstacles may be standing in your way, no matter what is going on, your true beauty, your true worth, and your true power always come from within. And all of that inside is going to help you achieve your goals. Use it to your advantage. Do not squander your life, and do not waste the wonderful human that you are. You need to live up to your full potential. I believe in you. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Much love and positive vibes to you. Bye.